Hello everyone, I'm Vise, and welcome back to Technomancer, where we still have some things to talk to Emily with, but then we're going to go else do the rest of the missions here. But we're going to compliment her for doing a good job on, well, if we come against the mission.
Is that supposed to be a compliment? Or are you being a wise ass?
Her career.
You took on a tough job.
Diving
places you don't know, taking soldiers on missions, scouting the front lines.
It's easy to do anything when you love what you do. I love not being stuck under a roof. Getting out there, you know? You call it tough, I call it lucky.
Exactly why I said you're different. Average person, girl or guy, lives on the safe side. They may not love the city, but they know it. So, they stay there.
Life's what you make of it, and I want to make it an adventure. So, if you're looking for some dangerous escapades, I know a girl.
Think I may just take her up on that.
Okay, leave. We might have our driver for the next couple missions, but let me see. My next missions are journal. Down to work is still something. No finding Earth missions yet, but according to the map, I got quite a bit number of missions here. There's a citizen here that needs a couple things. There's an arena over here. Interesting. But I really need to enter the repair area to get this roof fixed. So let's go, let's get repaired, and then I'm going to continue working on my strength, because I've worked on my charisma for some things, for most of my traits, so I need to get the weapons I need to work on my strength. And who was this? Because I think there was some... Anton Rogue, he wanted a mission, I don't know. Anton Rogue, right, he is not exactly a nice person. Talk to Supervisor.
Hey there, you in charge of the mutant pen? Named Zachariah Manser, Ophir officer.
Hey, yeah, pen's my responsibility. Sure. Dan Stewart, what can I do for you?
Well, obviously nothing at the moment, but I thought you were up to something, so I went to talk to you. Be nice. Now we are here, what are we...
Never been here. Seems dangerous. All those mutants, I always wondered if they're...
What exactly are you planning, Lieutenant? Force seems the most appropriate, of course, but there's a lot of them. Even if it's not easy to understand them, maybe we should try to talk to them.
Yes, that's the good idea. Talking. Hi. Hello.
What's the problem? Why aren't you working?
Their kind work like one. If one is hurt, they all cannot work. And now they have one who is wounded, so they are all helpless. But the man do not want to help the wounded. They just want him back on the roof.
Science.
Where's your hurt friend? I may be able to help him.
Ooh, I do have zeal.
This is beyond my skill level.
Oh, I don't have the healing? Okay. I need to get healing then. I need to get a healing skill, but which would actually be coming useful. It'll come in handy, I mean. He looks familiar. Is that Scott's son by any chance? Cause just the white hair, that's why I'm thinking that. And he's not wanting to talk to us, so let's see who else can we talk here. Hello, how can I help you?
Let's go. You can't just sit around while the city's exposed. Get back to work.
They would, but their tools are too damaged to work. With bad tools, they will be in the eye of Father Son longer and die quicker.
Let me see your tools. Maybe I can fix them.
If the tools are made better, they can and will fix the roof.
Okay.
I think that the city's life depends on an incomplete toolbox. Ridiculous. We should be able to fix it, right?
Should be. Tools. Was this the one they wanted us to fix?
Unfortunately, this is beyond my skill.
Great! I need another one! Okay, I really do not want to use force here, so let's talk. Let's see who... Well, let's see. I need crafting, healing, so I need to go level up.
What does a man want?
Just to talk to you. You need to go back to work.
No, they will not. They will not die to go repair roofs broken by men. Men must find another way to fix it.
Listen, I know it's dangerous work, and the odds
Well, this one's charisma, that's easy for me.
But if you don't, the whole city will suffer, and all of you in the pen will die. Not just a few. I know it's an enormous sacrifice to ask, but it's for the greater good.
The man tells them lies. Think they're stupid. But they know only men are beneath the hole in the roof. Only men will die for the
I thought I maxed my charisma out.
They did not break it. Let the men fix what the men broke.
Okay, fine. I'll come back and talk to you later. Because there's one other person I can try to talk to that I can try and convince. But it seems that these mutants are not not into charisma as much.
What the hell are you doing? Get back to work. You're putting a lot of lives at risk.
They will die beneath the eye of Father Son if they go up to repair the roof. The man knows this, but does not care about them.
Oh, no, no, no! Let me leave! Let me leave! You can't give me just these two options!
Maybe you're too dumb to put it together.
Out
for you, mutant. The roof needs to be fixed by your kind. Now. We don't care how many of you die doing it either. You don't want to go up and repair the roof?
We'll just send your children and your elderly.
All those too weak to rebel with you. Then we'll execute you. You won't die anyway, and without even doing any good. That what you want?
The man would send our children. The man is. They will go back to work. Leave our children be.
That was... I do not like the results of that. The fact that there was no other options. No other options. Okay. Who else can I talk to? There's a couple citizens here. Okay, let's go talk to this citizen. Waypoint that. Or can I waypoint that? Can I set a waypoint here? But who needs our assistance over here? Hello?
Hey, you! Please!
Yeah?
Please stop!
Hello?
He's one of them technomancers, ain't ya? Mm-hmm. Heard about you? One of them fancy officers supposed to be our protectors.
Mm-hmm.
We do what we can.
Then maybe you the man I should ask for help. You see, I got a daughter. Prettiest thing you ever seen, ever seen. So sweet and kind and everything a mom would ever want in a baby girl. Kind of daughter makes you just bubble with pride. But she's gone now. Just disappeared. And I know you ain't know her, but I promise she ain't the kind of girl who just leave her mama without no word. It's them Vori done took her.
Oh, the Vori.
Took her and forcing her to do heaven knows what. Horrible things I can't imagine. You gotta help. You've got to help her, Mr. Manser.
Agree to find the girl? Yep.
What's her name?
Sarah. Her name is Sarah. Thank you so much, sir. I can't say how good it is for you to help a woman like me. Thank you, sir. Thank you for my baby girl and me.
Okay, let's see. Let's, journal side missions, find missing girl. Let's see, according to... Oh, I need to go talk to Anton again. Okay, I got a pass. I can go through the door. He's not going to be happy to see me again. But let's see what if he can help me out with finding Sarah. Hello, guys. How are you? Oh, I don't need a pass? Thank you! I can just waltz right in. Hello, Garanton. How are you?
Mr. Manser, the sight of your face has started to give me agita. To what do I owe the displeasure this time?
As for work, no information.
I'm looking for a prostitute named Sarah.
And you wouldn't be the only one. She was quite the popular menu item for the boys at the barracks, until she disappeared, like a puff of once lucrative smoke. You catch wind of her, you'll let me know. I'd be much obliged.
I
could give you a bearing, but the truth of the matter is, the doll simply disappeared.
I'm definitely not telling you where she is.
But would pay to see returned, with or without some added bruising as a lesson in running off.
No.
I gotta go.
Then
I'm leaving. No more work, no nothing. And if I find her, I'm telling her if she has just up and gone on her own, then I'm telling her just to go further, because people are looking for her. That's the what I'm choosing to do. If I end up finding her anyways. But let's see what her mum has to say. Hello.
So you find my girl yet?
No, not yet.
Young girl you got there. Word is the mob's looking for her too, but she slipped away. Maybe one of her regular clients could help.
Oh, well, let me think. There was one fella was deep into my Sarah, if you catch my drift. Spent all his serum, time, attention on my baby girl. John Labor, I believe. Fella from the slums. But if you're gonna find him there, you have to go at day's end. During daylight, the boy works round them military warehouses with the rovers.
And carrying Sarah's rogue's client, where is he? Aha, he's over this way. Pretty close, actually. So let's see if we can talk to him.
No way I'm gonna find the girl's client at this hour. Probably working. I'll just come back later tonight.
Right, okay, go back tonight. Where is a bed I can sleep in? A place I can rest, according to my map? There's a place I can sleep here, but that's probably gonna cost me money. Let's see what Scott has to say. Hopefully he's not too mad about me sending him off. But hey, Scott.
Boy, I have a favor to ask you. I've lost something.
Sure, what's up?
What did you lose?
I mentioned one thing. Oh, I am sorry. In fact, it's about a friend. Charles? You remember Charles? No, you can't remember. Silly me, you never met him. Anyway, Charles is a friend. A scientist co-worker. Mm-hmm. He was way more successful than I must say. So, he's a friend, and I lost him. It looks like he disappeared, and I am a bit worried. I know that he was doing some sensitive research. Important. Maybe he ran into problems because of that. Anyhow, it's hard to tell.
How do you want me to find him?
He has an assistant. Very nice. She used to make delicious pastries. Unless I'm...
So, a baker.
Someone else. Anyway... He had an assistant. I'm pretty sure of it.
You're rambling, Scott!
I'll go find her. She must know what happened to him. And if she does, it'll turn out the professor is just in a conference.
Oh, wait, an assistant that's good at baking. Okay, never mind. Not a baker.
I don't get invited to conferences as often as I used to. It's rather unfair. I used to love the cocktails they serve.
Okay, let's go. Come on, let's go to Scott's secret laboratory. Map, I need to go... Charles Seeker's Laboratory, okay. Anyways, let's continue on, let's move. And the level up in the process, I hope, because I haven't gained any XP whatsoever. During any of this time here. Let's stop walking into walls and, oh.
Hey there, I'm looking for Charles Seeker. You know where I could find him?
And you are?
Zachariah Manser. Professor and I have a mutual friend who's worried about him.
I know the feeling. Haven't seen him for days.
Why are so many people missing?
I got a message informing me he had taken an impromptu vacation, but it's not like him. He didn't even like to sleep, said it just wasted time. Even more unlikely in the middle of the research he was doing.
Wait, you're his wife and charisma, 100%!
Yeah, seems a bit off, doesn't it? Professor was supposed to start some...
No chance of failing here, I hope!
Sure he'd already started work on it before leaving. You know anything about it?
Of course. I was involved with the professor's
research,
though I shouldn't discuss it with anyone without his consent. But with that last name, Mancer, I suppose this technomancy research is of particular interest to you.
Oh, otherwise, he is working in technomancer research?
The scientific aspects of technomancer powers.
If you're concerned that the message wasn't really from the professor, did you report his disappearance?
To the authorities? Of course not. The authorities, Mr. Mancer, have far more pertinent issues than this, which I am sure will work itself out in time. Now, if you'll excuse me.
He's working on Technomancer. Ugh.
Trust me. Just, I get why you're reluctant to talk.
I got 100% charisma here. I can use it.
Still open this. My friend's a very close friend of the professor.
Yeah, that's true.
Neither of us are the betraying type, you know? To be honest, you look like you got some worries on your mind, too. But I'll use a few more people to confide in.
Yeah, I don't know. Maybe I can tell you some things.
Mm-hmm.
I'm afraid the professor's vocal railings against the ASC and their ceaseless power grabs.
Oh. Okay, so that professor and me are going to be friends because I don't think I like the ASC at the moment.
I would give anything to be wrong.
Like, no, I don't think I like them at all.
Because oftentimes incongruous reality we must come to face.
Okay. Oh, it's night as well. So.
Seems so sad, Lieutenant. Why are we investigating the professor's disappearance? The captain never discussed it. It's not our order.
I've been working on something that'll help us in the long run. Something really important. I don't know how it's connected to this, but it is. You're gonna have to trust me.
Oh, I get it. You just want to solve a case on your own. I got your back, Lieutenant.
Thank you. And now we're here. There should be... Yeah, hello there.
Hey, you John Labor?
That depends. What's this about?
You are
looking for a friend.
Look a little worse for wear.
Oh yeah, never better. What do you want?
A young woman worked around here. Her name was Sarah.
The girl's gotten popular. A lot of people looking for her these days. What's it to you?
Charisma.
Just a guy trying to help her out. What do you say?
Yeah, all right. That girl could use all the help she could get. I tried. I tried not to tell him where she was at, but I felt like it only takes so much before he breaks. You follow? I felt like it only takes so much.
Sarah. So you told someone. You told Vori.
Out of family, away from a bitch mother, out of the city, away from the underworld, out of abundance, to a world of hope is all. A new start. Is that too much to want? No. So she headed off to the exchange to find a smuggler, or anyone offering hope. But. Thanks to me, she probably got those assholes all over her by now. I try to keep my mouth shut. Y'all really tried.
Okay, understood. I'll go to the exchange.
So go on now. You find her, and you help her.
Will do. Now, where is my exit here? I'm find a missing girl. Wait, what? Wait, who? Oh, hi! I didn't. Oh, hi. You seem to be mad. Oh, wait. I remember you. You were the guys from. You were the people from the. Oh, that's not the right button. I remember you trying to attack me the first time I came down here. I remember you. And a dagger. Take everything. Over the wall we go. Hi? Oh.
Hey,
this seems to be trouble.
What are you doing here, huh? What do you want?
Nothing from you. I'm here for...
The gal? Great.
Mm-hmm.
Sorry she's ours.
Alright.
You can get the hell out now and never come back.
Or do you need me to help you out permanently?
Please. Please,
sir. Shut your fucking mouth, bitch.
You know I can shoot lightning, right?
Or I'd drop a hammer on your teeth.
Defend the young woman?
Yeah, I think we've got a little misunderstanding. I need to talk to the girl, and you don't really have a choice here.
Mm-hmm.
Is that so?
Yep. Well. Great. Hold. And zap. Oh, well, never mind. Come on, lock onto the guy with the gun. Smash. Zap! Zap! Yes, Guide Disruption! And... Oh, no, 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 I'm not... Come on, Jeffrey, you are gonna do... You're gonna be... Hey, you're actually doing... Jeffrey! Did you actually get the other guy? Good for you!
Thank you. Thank you so much.
No problem.
I can't tell you how much I owe you. What they would have done to me if you hadn't shown up. But I need to get out of town now. For good.
Okay, I know a friend. I know someone. Let her leave. Take... Offer one's help.
If you really want to leave... I know a traveling merchant who may be willing to help you. He's in the exchange quarter, and he owes me a favor or two. Tell him I sent you. It'll be a lot safer than trying to find an honest smuggler.
Really? Why? Thank you. Thank you. I will never forget you.
Hey, go on, go. Karma's up. And worker shoes, take everything. I don't know if what is destroying gonna do. Anyway, search. Ooh, slow disruptor gun. Search. How does this guy have Technomancer boots? How do you have Technomancer boots? I don't even have Technomancer boots. Yeah, how did you get my boots? I do not know, but I'm gonna be saving now. Of all the people I think would have Technomancer boots, but can I actually destroy stuff? Can I? Can I actually... No, I can only drop stuff. Okay. Anyways, Jeffrey, let's see what we can... Equipped helmet. What can we... upgrade you with? You can have a full voyeur... jacket, you'd know nothing here. That'll increase you, no. And you're. Okay, that's the only thing that will give you more. That'll give you more stats. But what was my next thing again? Let's see. Right, need to go up, need to go back up to the surface. And then I need to go do some other work. As I'm. I haven't even leveled up at all! This is a slow work day, and I need to level up to get some more skill points. Assistance, ask them.
I need your help.
And I haven't forgotten I owe you. I'm happy to help wherever I can.
Glad to hear it. I'd like you to take this young woman with you. Her name's Sarah.
Of course. I'd be happy to. If she wants to leave, I'm sure her reasons are more than valid, so I won't pry. You can count on me.
Thank you.
There we are. And now I can... Good experience!
Listen, maybe
offer one's
help.
What's going on?
You are too kind. I am so deeply indebted to you. Anyway, yes, I am a little worried. More than a little, to be truthful.
Okay.
Two of my regular clients, after the kidnapping, must have assumed the worst and just left. I haven't heard from them. No one but you, I admit, cared enough to come to look for me. That said, their merchandise is here, but I have no way of telling them I am back without the risk of exposing myself. I don't mean to trick
you. Wait. You should be fine. The mob is not after you. Anymore, I think.
You could let them know. I could compensate you as well. One of them, I'm sure you know.
Oh, yes, I know him.
The other one is a slums merchant.
You know where the merchant's at?
Of course, of course. If you have a map, I could show you. Bless you, Lancer. 1,000 times over, bless you for all you've done for me.
No problem. Now, attempt to learn information. Oh, wait, what? Let me see about your merchandise. Look at merchandise. Let me see. Spiked mace. Ooh. Pilot goggles. Miner helmet. Ooh. Ooh! Protect a skull cap. Pilot goggle. Ooh. Can I sell stuff to you? Upgrade plans for standard guns, standard maces. Ooh!
You're a Technomancer?
Yeah.
I am. Zachariah Mancer. I'm lucky. In name and in life.
Okay.
You Mancers all stick together. Know each other real well, don't you?
Yeah, some don't like us. Maybe, well, some of us don't like each other.
Right, right. The front. Of course the front. So, I take it you know where I can find a... I believe his name is Master Connor?
He's still in town, away from the front, training recruits.
Lucky again. Just what I wanted to hear. Think you might be up to do me a favor?
Which might...
Either
sure,
way,
what do you need?
I'm here. Tell me what you need.
Simple. To meet Master Connor and relay some information. With your help, of course. Without your help, well, being just a simple merchant, unwelcome outside the exchange, I suppose it'd be a bit
I
hard.
See.
If not, you know, impossible. You know as well as I do, a common merchant can't just stroll up to the likes of a master. So, you get me in front of him, and I'll owe you one. How about that?
I'll see what I can do.
Uh-huh.
And I'll be much obliged.
Okay. Find Master Mark of the Pass. Find Master Connor. Give
hey,
Merchant a message.
Merchant just delivered this for you. Said he's got more merch you may be interested in, too.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, good. Bastard finally showed up. Damn foreigners. Good thing
that... Hey, he's been to the mob's captivity. Give him some. Give him a break. Anyways, I'll ask for work later.
Damn it. Master what? Connor isn't in the chapel. The great master will know where he is.
Oh, I didn't know Connor was here.
A pleasure, as always. What may I do for you?
Master Connor.
I'm looking for Master Connor. Any idea where I can find him?
He headed down to the underworks. Needed to get some supplies from our warehouses.
Oh, good. I'm headed to there anyway, so we'll relay some information to a merchant.
Opens up close to the warehouses and will save you some time. It's a real maze down there.
Okay.
Thanks for the tip.
Thank you. Anyways, where do you want me to go? Ooh, that is a real shortcut. Let's skip through this. And take a little shortcut here, I think.
Can't go through here.
Oh, great. Okay, that is a dead end for the moment. Why is that even an option? Okay, yeah, okay, good. At least I'm not in the area where people are going to be, where crazy monsters aren't going to be attacked. Crazy mutated sea life is going to... I take it back! I'm under attack! By crazy moles! I think these are moles, at least. They used to be moles! Whatever they are, they used to be moles! Master Connor! I'm here to help!
Connor.
Oh!
My dear, dear Zachariah, a pleasure as always to see you, and my gratitude for your help. Now, please, stop calling me Master. You're one of us now. What brings you here?
Oh, okay, Connor.
Fresh off the exchange, we'd like to meet you.
Strange. Some delivery I'm not expecting, or...
You know anyone by Lucky?
He only said he had information to give. Didn't say what, but I thought maybe there was a chance he learned something about some relics during his travels.
Relics are more the great master's field of expertise than mine. I like to stick to molding our young recruits, but... Come. Let us see what this is all about.
Hey, okay, take the elevator, and if you don't mind, I am gonna be...
Fortunately, this is beyond my
skill level. Never mind. Anyways, let's... Get some nice leather here. Or, Master Connor? Connor! Oh yeah, I don't need to call him Master, I just need to call him Connor. But, exactly where did he go off to? But I hope no one minds me reading these lockers. Mill components. Yeah, I'm not losing any karma, so... it's not stealing. Right? If I'm not losing karma, I'm not doing anything wrong! How do I discreetly listen to their conversation? Here? Oh! Well, they already know I'm here! I don't know how they don't know I'm here!
Really, you? Andrew? Can it really be?
I hate to disappoint Master Connor, but I don't die easy. And I have a little too much pride to just let myself be tossed out with the trash. We got some explaining to do.
We did not toss you out with the trash. We just... did not know how to help you. Your talents were uncontrollable.
He's a technomancer?
Hoping you would forget. Move on.
Hoping I'd forget? When? As 10 years of my life wasted away at the hands of a merchant? I want my goddamn life back, asshole.
I'm so sorry. I don't know how I could make it up to you. I
don't know. But you can be damn sure I'll think of something. Get out.
You!
Andrew, I cannot tell you how remarkable to see you. Simply remarkable. Pardon me, Zachariah. You cannot know how unexpected this was. Thank you. I must now return to the source.
I'm a little confused, but...
listen to that conversation. I don't even know what the hell they were talking about. Who's that kid Andrew they were going on about?
I was wondering the same thing. Name's familiar, but I don't know.
Lucky? Where did... Oh, geez, where did everyone go? Andrew.
Does Andrew mean anything to you?
Huh. One might as well inquire if my own name bears meaning for me.
Mm-hmm.
How could it not? For with that name is resurrected horrible memories of a horrible scar that cuts across the school's otherwise illustrious history.
Mm-hmm.
Scars that share a similar depth and origin as that which cuts across your face.
Mm-hmm.
Have you forgotten? He enrolled the same time as you, found his roots in outsiders, just like you. But his family were traders. From the beginning of his apprenticeship, we found ourselves at a loss. How much of his excess fluid should be drained? Needless to say, we misjudged. His potential to be the greatest among us was forever lost and turned against us in a torrent of chaos as students like yourself fell under the debris.
Then what happened to him?
I do not remember this.
Accident and did not survive.
Huh. Okay. Mark of the past. So, wait, is that all we need to do? That's all I needed to do, just to learn. Okay, so he was a technomancer. He is a technomancer still, I think. I do not know. But there was another mission I had around here. What was the other mission? Oh, for crying out loud. Who is... You! Every single time! Could you? Lightning punch! Really is not that helpful. Ow. You guys are hurting me. I just need to move! Ow. Yeah, I should... Zap him! Can I zap? Let's zap! Oh, wrong button! There we are, one down. Jeffrey! Jeffrey! How are you not taking... You're taking way too long, Jeffrey! Jeffrey! Oh, no! Okay, never mind. I need... Wait for...
What the hell?
Oh!
Fucking fallow! Hell you want, huh?
Well...
Chief.
Mara? Mm-hmm. You want Mara? What are you... Fuck. Fuck it. Ain't my fight. You'll find her there if you want to find her. Hope she gives you what you're looking for.
Wait, who exactly did I... Oh, wait, okay, these are not the people who usually attack me, but, well, I don't know, but, wait. Ah! Okay, Jeffrey, that was, I might as well finish up everything while I'm here. Well, there actually still is some things we can do here to find, hi.
You Mara?
Oh!
What's it to you, dick?
Charming. Mm. I helped the young lady escape from a warehouse where she was being tortured. She can't even remember her own name.
Wow, you're a hero. Thanks for the story.
Do you know her?
You found Talia? If you found her, fuck. This would be the first damn time I'd ever owe any guy anything. You bring her here, whether she remembers herself or us or not, if it's her, she's one of us. Family. Mm-hmm. So yeah, we'll take care of her. And the assholes who fucked with her, too.
Oh, okay.
Fine. Glad to finally find her a home. There's a merchant in the exchange quarter. Name's Fiorello. He's been taking care of her. Send someone to get her. Tell him I sent you.
Maybe this was a bad idea.
To tell him?
Zachariah Manser.
A good name. One I won't forget. We don't have many friends with dicks around here, but I'd like to consider you one. Thanks for bringing our sister back home.
Bye, Mara.
My reputation went down with those guys, so... I might have... I do not know what I did, but hopefully I did something good. Haven't leveled up yet, so... I'm not gonna help you. I'm not gonna help you, but there, I got some missions here. And not... Still, they haven't leveled up yet, remember.
Hey there. Just came by to let you know Fiorello's back in the exchange, and he's got your merchandise.
Now, that is some very good news. Thank you. I'll send my assistant right away.
Okay, good. Now, do you have anything to...
Hey there.
Officer,
you said
hello.
You got some hunting stuff, right? Look at merchandise. Let's see. What do you have? Heavy sniper rifle? Nah. What do you have in means of armor? No. Soldier shield, reinforced soldier shield, you have nothing I need. Anyways, there was one other mission I could do down here, I think, or what was it? All my professor worries. Where was it? Where is it? Is it around here? Let's see, Fiorello. Where is Professor Worries? What do I need to do for the Professor Worries here? Inform Scott. Oh! Okay, where's Scott then? Scott, right over there. Oh, yeah, what did you talk about?
Look, Lieutenant, maybe it's just because I'm not used to life in the city, but.
Cut to the point, soldier.
I think we're being tailed, sir.
I remember that.
I don't know why.
All right. Any ideas how to figure out who it is?
Hell yeah.
Yeah, we already talked about this.
That's one way to go. All right. Why not?
We already did the mission. We already did that mission, but might as well do it. See if we can do it again. I already took care of that mission. It may be a different person that was tailing us, I don't know. Anyway, Scott!
Hi, Scott.
Hello, my boy. How are you? Nothing broken, I hope?
No. Just got some information.
I'm sorry, Scott. You were right to worry about your friend. According to his assistant, it seems that he had problems. He was quite critical of the corporation. And you know how dangerous it's been lately.
How crazy. How crazy he was. He should have just stuck to his research. How foolish to meddle with politics. He was a very good researcher, you know? He made real progress.
I'll find him eventually, I hope. Gorgeous. Maybe.
How sad. And that poor woman who must be worried, sick. Listen, I thought... Anyway, maybe you could...
I'll do it.
I know that I'm asking a lot from you, but I was wondering if maybe... you could continue to investigate... You are someone important now. You know a lot of people. They can tell you if Veronica's suspicions are justified.
I can probably talk about it with my captain, or tap into some contacts in the know.
Oh, thank you. Thank you very much.
And I have the charisma to do it!
You see, I think that you need to recover his latest research. I strongly believe that, besides what he said, he found something dangerous. The ASC, their thugs.
Don't say that out loud, Doc!
Scientific research to fall into their hands. The risks are too high.
I'll see what I can do, but
I don't like the ASC as much as you do, but you can't say stuff like that out loud!
Very protective of her boss's work.
Okay, investigate. Anyways, can I fix this? Yeah, I can. Thank you. No, not losing any, karma? So, yeah. Anyways, all right, Jeffrey?
Ready to try the plan out?
Ha! Yeah, absolutely, Lieutenant!
All right, just out on a stroll, right?
Yeah, just a stroll. He won't suspect anything. Let's head out this way.
Hopefully... Go on, Jeffrey. Go on.
We should probably go right now.
Okay.
We can head down this alley and over towards the archives.
You know, that sounds oddly specific, Jeffrey.
We'll pass security, and there's a chance he might get suspicious, but I think we'll be fine.
Hi there, how's it going? Just, trying to draw out some of that I've already sent off.
Curiosities?
A couple of times, but I don't like going through that neighborhood too much.
Now, but we gained a tail with
him. Really?
Let's just keep hitting the street a bit further, I think.
Got some great matches in the
right.
Arena. Sure. Place your bets in the fighters, too.
Okay. Come on, Jeffrey. Let's continue moving. Let's just go.
Yeah, there we go. He's following us. Just gotta keep him with us until we get to the dead-end street, past his checkpoint. We'll corner him there.
That's... I thought I told him to leave!
Dead-end's right there. We just gotta get him in there, and we'll have him trapped. You'll finally know who our spy is, Lieutenant.
I told that guy to leave!
Who the hell are you? Why are you following us?
You got nowhere to run. You're surrounded. Fuck.
Oh, you are someone new! You're not Dave!
Just take a look around. You may find something that'll help explain why he's tailing us.
The hell is this? Looks like a notebook.
You're someone else!
I bet it's Alan Manser behind all this shit. Looks like the little rat reported me to the ASC.
What? Really? Why would another Manser tell on you? And for what? You're a great lieutenant, sir. You haven't done anything wrong.
Yeah, well...
Besides handing over a possible criminal back to our group.
This time,
yeah,
a little shit's
that,
gone
maybe.
Too far. He's gonna give me an explanation.
Yay, okay, great. Now let's go do some other work. As a boy. Anyways, where is my... Oh, that one's... Okay, didn't actually know that... Okay, so there was another spy. So there was Dave, this guy, and that's practically it. Then everyone else who was tailing me is done. But need to go talk to these guys. And then hopefully I'll be close to leveling up. And, hello?
Hey there, Ferrello.
Ah, the one, the only, Zach.
Return a mission? We're trying to be informed.
Told them you had their merch. They'll come pick it up as soon as they can.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Please, take this. As a token of my appreciation, it is not much for all you've done for me, but it's something.
No problem, man. Serum, thank you. Support
the
music.
I found out where the girl's from.
That is great. Great news.
Jeez.
Not for her, unfortunately. Turns out she was part of a female gang trying to come together as a rival to Anton Rogue's outfit. Fight barely lasted a round, but clearly it annoyed Anton enough to have one of them kidnapped and tortured to send a message.
So what happens to her now?
You're sending her back to her friends. One of the girls will probably come get her. What's the point of trying to hold her accountable for things she doesn't even remember? And she's already suffered enough.
Yeah.
You surprise me, officer. Open-minded, compassionate. A rare breed in your field of work. Sad to think she will just return to the streets. But what's to be done? Here, take this. For all your trouble.
You're welcome.
I hate to risk exploiting your kindness, but if I may...
Go on.
Go on.
Since our little
adventure
the other day, I'm always looking over my shoulder, feeling that those mob types are breathing down my neck, feeling I'm less protected than I ought to be.
Then you want bodyguards.
In a sense, but understanding that no ordinary citizen of abundance would suffice, and that such a task for you would be an insult. I was thinking that perhaps a strong mutant might do the trick. Word goes around that one might be able to make such an acquisition from the mutant pen in the slums.
Yeah, that may
if
be a little...
make the trip for me. I could compensate you for the price of both the mutant and your time.
I'll see what I can do.
I'll see what I can do, but...
Again, Thank
you. They're not exactly the mutants at the pens are not exactly too happy at the moment, but let's level up and then let's actually finish that other mission, because I'm kind of annoyed. What do I need? I thought I leveled up my charisma. There's exploration, traps, stealth, science, crafting. Yes, crafting. Wait a minute. Where's healing? Oh, maybe I need science to do that. Okay, wait a minute. Agility? No. Power? No! No, cancel! But power, because I wanted to equip these other boots. Yes, Technomancer boots. Got full Technomancer armor, I think. Where was that other mission? Where was that other guy? There was someone here who I wanted to talk to. Hi there!
Hello,
Alan?
Zachariah Rogue. They haven't sent you to die at war yet?
Uh-huh.
Disappointment.
I'm a Mancer now.
A little bird handed me some notes about a spy authored by a little rat.
Mm-hmm.
The rat should leave me alone and cut the shit out immediately.
I'm not sure I like your tone, Rogue. I have more important things to do than waste my time with the likes of you.
Mm-hmm. I should have known you wouldn't own up to your own lies. That would take courage, which you're lacking.
A rogue will never live up to the reputation of a real Mancer, and it's high time someone showed you. Oh, I've been waiting for this.
Oh, so we gotta fight now? Oh, wrong button? Thank you, Jeffrey! Not enough fluid, right? Jeffrey, Jeffrey, you're doing a great job! I'm missing on the other hand. I'm missing quite a bit. Jeffrey, don't mind me, I'm just coming through. I am! Well, so much for that. Wait, please help. Where did I save? Where did I save last? Oh, don't tell me. Where? Oh, thank you, just here. And seven! Storm! That's actually pretty good! I like it! I like it a lot! That was actually quite a bit. No. Wait. What do you mean? That should... Thank you, Jeffrey! Come on. One. Stop! I had the other guy! There we are. Yes. One down. Another one down. Watch it. Oh, counterattack. Can't let my guard down. Now. Back up, Jeffrey. Back up. Come on. Counter. Strike. Counter. Disrupt. Boom. Hi, Melvin.
Is this how I taught you? A technomancer fighting students.
I'm sorry, Master.
But,
he started it. What did you want me to do?
As for
you?
Alan, your constant provocations will one day find you an early grave. Don't fancy me a fool, for the fool is you.
Try something like that again, Alan. Please, try it again when no one's around to bail your sorry ass out.
There we are. Jeffrey, reputation up. Hey, Jeffrey, I got a good reputation for you. Thank you. But this is where I'm going to leave it off for today. Thank you all for watching. If you enjoyed the video, want to see more videos on our creative future, please click the subscribe button. Until next time, bye-bye, everyone.